So this is the speech about does the love differs from romantic movies. I've seen lots of films, so I should know that movie love and real love are completely different. Because as we all know, no one wants to watch a film with a couple sleeping, silently eating, and catching train for work with no drama involved. So that's why there are some huge differences between movie love and real love. And for me, yes, definitely. Real love differs from romantic movies because real love is reality. It is real, true, and beautiful. Real love makes us feel that we are always on cloud nine. It gives us butterflies in our stomach, which made it real because we can experience it firsthand. Once we found our own love is real love. It's different from the love we see in romantic movies, because what we see and what we feel in romantic movies are all just fictional. It is made up. It tells the audience how and what they should feel about love by showing scenes that will surely make the audience in full of wonderment. So you see, every person has their own definition of love, because love comes in different forms and types. And the thing about real love is it's undefinable, because you just can't seem to find the exact words to define it. Whereas love is romantic movies, is you can have different interpretation about it based on how you feel about the movie.